A 10-game night in the Association Wednesday. Time for your daily zap. The Hawks haven't had much success in Philadelphia as of late, but Josh Smith led them with 28 points and 12 rebounds. Just the second win for Atlanta in Philadelphia in their last 9 tries. No big three for the Miami Heat on Wednesday, but Ray Allen led the way with 23 points as the Heat beat the Washington Wizards 103-98. Their most regular season wins in franchise history for Miami now with 62 of them. Nikola Vucevic had 30 points and 20 rebounds. Tobias Harris, 30 points and 19 rebounds. Orlando beats Milwaukee in overtime. Andre Drummond for the Pistons had a career-high 29 points as Detroit won back-to-back games for the first time in 2 months, beating Cleveland 111-104 on the road. In Boston, Nets and Celtics, Deron Williams had 29 points and 12 assists. Williams, Joe Johnson, and Brooke Lopez combined for 70 points as the Nets won for the 12th time in their last 18 games, beating Boston 101-93. In Dallas, Phoenix had lost 10 in a row to the Mavericks in Texas, but Goran Dragic had 21 points and 13 assists. The Suns get it done in Dallas, 102-91 the final. How about in Sacramento? The Kings snapped a 5-game losing skid at home. John Salmons had 22 points. 3 Kings scored 20 points or more as Sacramento beats New Orleans 121-110. A high-scoring festival in Portland as Kobe Bryant had a season-high 47 points, also blocked the season-high 4 shots, and he fended off a career-high 38 from Damian Lillard. The Lakers went on the road to move a game up on Utah for the 8th spot in the West. Speaking of Western Conference standings battles, the Spurs dropped one to the Denver Nuggets as Wilson Chandler had 29 points. Andre Iguodala a triple-double. The Nuggets have won 21 in a row at home. The Spurs drop into a tie atop the Western Conference standings with the Thunder. And Blake Griffin, 19 points, 8 rebounds, 7 assists. The Clippers get their first season sweep over Minnesota in 20 years. 111-95 the final. You've been zapped.